All right, guys, how's it going? Right, so another gig log here for you. Today's date is Saturday, the 26th of June, 2021. We have got 8 jobs out today. A couple of them have already been set up. We're currently on 7:45. We've been prepping since 4:30. Van's loaded, and we're just on our second one now. This one's for a hen party outside with a DJ, so I thought we'll do a bit of a gig log for this one, and I'll try and grab you some other footage and stuff later on. So we're all set. The van's loaded up there for later on, for the rest of the bits we've got to do. 14 gazebos in total. So I'll take you onto the field, as you can see, right out there. We'll have another look this way. And we'll see what we're getting on with. Right then, see, we go. We're about an hour in now with the setup. None of this is ours. This is a guy from Bishop we've just been chatting to. But this is us over here. Got a 6x3 black gazebo. Got the vector system, subs and tops. Got some movers there. We're going to shot on some more clamps. Amp controller. 2 wash panels. Couple of derbies in the corner, strobe. How's it going, Keith?
No.
All right, like. Aye. What model's your controller you using?
DDJ SX2.
There you go. And that's what we're on with. So, bit of long grass, bit wet on the floor. But once it's all done, it'll be looking good. Got some UV strips to go up, some UV bars down the sides. The guys who were setting up the inflatables have just left, otherwise they'll be on this field. So we've got a couple of uplights to go in as well. I'll take you for a little look inside here, so we can see what we're on with. Looks good, doesn't it? So we'll get back to you either in the van or with some footage shortly. Right, guys, so there we are then. That is the end of the gig log. Bit of footage there for you. I know there wasn't much information, we didn't really tell you what was what, but we had a really busy day yesterday, and I'm talking like 9 jobs out to get set up. It's now Sunday morning when I'm recording this. Up and out bright and early, got in what feels like 5-6 hours ago. Back at the unit now, van's unloaded, so we're ready to go back out and pick up the 3. But that's the type of stuff that we're doing at the minute. With everybody being able to have a party and stuff in the back garden and outside, this seems to be the way forward. So watch out for the video after this one, because we've got another party going out today, similar type of setup for a 16th. So we will get back to you with some more footage, introduce you to the lads, and we'll go from there. All right, so thank you for watching, practice and enjoy.